truck just came in from outside and see if I have it down. There's too much light back there, so I have my hood up for that reason. Anyways, it's a Walmart bag in here, but just to let you guys know, I just picked up a couple movies from Walmart. These were found in the they were a little bit over $5. I know I've said I only am going to do $5, but considering these are two movies in a set, and you're paying $6, a little over $6 for both movies, it comes out to about like $3.25 a piece. So I got 300 and 302, Rise of an Empire. See right there. Awesome. I like that artwork. And the other one I got happened to be a two film collection by the next batch right there. Like I said, these were $6.50 at the Walmart bins. I'm sorry for my steering wheel in the way. But I just wanted to do this here in a local area thrift store. Had these ones. All these movies right here cost me $7. Yeah. $7.65 with tax. A little over $7. So I'm gonna show you what we have here. I'll start with the Blu-ray. I have I Hate Valentine's Day right there. See? I Hate Valentine's Day. This looks like a very good one. One that I've been wanting to get for a while, and I finally found it. The Saint with Valentine's Day. I actually like this movie. Another one I've been wanting to find a decent price. 28 Days Later. I have Kingsman, The Secret Service, right there. I have one that I have never seen on DVD before. It's crazy. Hudson Hawk, starring Bruce Willis. I've never seen this before on DVD. I found it at my thrift store, and I bought it. And the last one is still factory sealed. If you couldn't tell from the back, it's Black Swan. A widescreen version of Black Swan. It's right. Still new in packaging, because as you can see, there's the code thing, and I know you probably can't see it there, but see, still factory sealed. That's nice. I'm actually going to watch that. That'll be factory sealed for long. But yeah, those are the movies I picked up from a local area thrift store for about $7.50. And the two Walmart movies for about $6.50 a piece, so that's